Taking the Toyota GR Supra a stage further, let's see how an accessible GT4 version might look.
We expect that most customers will only use their GR Supras on the road. And we know that some will also use them for the occasional track drive. But there is also a growing group of enthusiasts that want to go further and actually start racing. This kind of desire has led to increasing interest in GT4, the fastest growing global race category. GT4 homologated cars compete in both national and international championships and are typically owned by individuals and small teams, not big manufacturers. As such, the cost of racing is a key consideration. Initial purchase price needs to be affordable and support must be accessible. The new GR Supra GT4 concept has been conceived to attract this increasing customer base. It fits very well with the Gazoo Racing philosophy of appealing to grassroots motorsport participants and fans. So, what does it take to turn GR Supra into a strong GT4 competitor? Well, first of all, as explained in the GR Supra module, the car itself is a great starting point. It has rear-wheel drive, a low center of gravity, a highly rigid body and compact dimensions. To that, we add a roll cage, racing seats and a fire extinguisher. Then we revise the springs and dampers to lower the car and make it even more suitable for circuit driving. The engine and transmission receive motorsport-grade ECU, electrical systems, limited slip differential, and drive shafts. Finally, we add high-performance Brembo brakes, OZ wheels, an enlarged motorsport standard fuel tank, and a fast refueling system. What about performance, I hear you say? Can you tell me the power and the weight? Unfortunately not, at least not at this stage. First, we need to gauge interest and undertake some testing. If customer feedback is positive, and development goes well, we should be in a position to give you more details in the coming months. Thanks for your attention. Please be sure to also view the GR Supra module.